Clap sync. Alright, box of ramen 1225. Just got my dinner from Terry Thai. Clap back in. Just told myself if I get an order on my way home, I'll take it. If not, home is where I'm going. But I got dinner. It takes a while to get cold again because they wrap in a plastic bag. So one, it won't spill. Two, it retains heat much better for much longer. So I can work for an hour, get home, my food will still be warm enough. Actually, right now it's probably too hot, so it needs to cool off a little bit. And yeah, 12:25. I do need to get gas, though. The fuel light's on. I forgot. So this is actually probably the last order. Or I need to at least pause and get gas after this. One, two. Something like that. We'll see. Go with the flow, bro. Shit, damn. Okay, I definitely replaced my front brake.
I cannot be changed, I cannot be changed. No. Trust me, I've tried. I'd stand up right at the start of the line.
Drown in circles. I drink my whiskey. You sip your wine into a wall, sitting watching the world falling down to the line. I keep you safe, I keep you safe. Yeah, seems like you're drunk, then that's good. Do not be afraid, do not be afraid. This is sorry, I'm feeling fine. You put any more stress on yourself, one day at a time. It's a bit late, getting a bit late. And find it goes around. Let the hands that keep counting the time. The circles. Hello. Yes. Her. Yep, I'm looking at it. Oh, where are you? Elena? Foxy. That's a wolf. What am I talking about?
Let this have little holes in it, so keep it upright. I can try to tape it because it's not so hot anymore.
Oh, it's not soup?
No, it's soup. The broth has...
Oh, actually, if you could tie that in a little bag or saran wrap it, that'd be wonderful.
Yeah, that's what I thought with your bite.
Yeah. No, you just do that in general with all deliveries, honestly. Oh. I've actually been announcing to restaurants all day today, because it's been a problem for a while, that it would actually be really considerate to the customer to just saran wrap it or put it in a little bag. I can show you what I mean if you don't know what I'm talking. Here, I'll show you what I mean. Yeah, hold on. So all restaurants in Portland do this, and it's really inconsiderate and cheap. I feel like... Yeah, I'm just being blunt.
If we put a solid bit on ours, it will explode. So we have to put holes in it, or else this will pop off and it...
No, the holes are fine, but I just wish restaurants when it's soup or drinks either saran wrap it or tie it in a little bag like this. Yeah. And also a lot of restaurants have like these really thin plastic containers that crack easy, so it's another reason to have the... Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, we'll pop this on here for you.
Like, I feel like that can't cost that much from Costco in bulk.
I'm not in the kitchen, sir. This is not my
yeah.
job.
I appreciate it. Thank
you. So it doesn't spill over your nice bag you got there.
Exactly. Or the customer's porch by the time they get it, and then they don't get any food at all. Yeah. I actually got the idea from Tara Thai, so I can't take credit. But I've never had issue. Yeah. Oh, you need it to breathe. Got you.
Yeah, that's the only reason. It should be okay, though.
You think this will still explode? Cool. Thanks. Have a great night. Try, no promises. Yeah, she wasn't Asian, so I just felt more comfortable just raw, straight to the point, blunt. Can't really call it racist now, so. It's third time tonight, just, you know, elevator pitch got a little, streamlined. There's no way to say this to a restaurant without sounding condescending, so it is what it is. It's a problem for years. Someone's got to say something. It's me. Have a great night. Alright, clocking out after this, getting gas, going home. I don't even clock back in for one more delivery, but yeah. So you got peak pay till 9:30. It's almost 9 for the 251, 350 till 9:30. I mean, okay, maybe I won't clock out, but I'll pause and get gas, clock back in, see if I get another order. So I'm closer to that 150 minimum. See, when you're in boss, you gotta force yourself to be disciplined. If you have a minimum of 150 a day, and you have time, and you can get closer to it, you should get closer to it even if you don't hit it. Don't just settle for 100. If you can get 125, get that 125. If you don't, at least you tried your best. The fuck? Okay. Got a room number, no way to enter the building. I'm confused. Oh. Didn't build, no. Nice bike, thank you. Slick. Three, please.
Are you using DoorDash?
Or? Yeah. How about you?
I'm not getting any hits tonight.
DoorDash that you use?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. You didn't get any orders tonight?
Zero.
Wow, when did you start?
7:30.
What?
I've just been wide riding around.
Oh, well, I clocked out and clocked back in. I made, like, 112 and plus this. Oh. Have a good night. 3:32. Guess they gave me all the orders tonight. Okay. I should be grateful. Thanks, DoorDash. Well, he also clocked in late, that's why. He clocked in at 7:30. I should have told him that was his problem. He clocked in at 7:30. Yeah, clock in at 4:30, Buckeye. Dinner shift's already almost over at 7:30. I'm not gonna bother. Like, they already have people in motion. Early bird gets the worm, know what I mean? Peak pay starts at 5:30, you got clock in at 4:30. He says I gotta call him. That ain't gonna help, buddy. You gotta clock in sooner. I wasn't thinking about her, I would have told him. I wasn't trying to keep trade secrets from him or nothing. It looks like the saran wrap held up, did not explode. Take a picture. Ooh, it's hot. Gotta educate restaurants. I feel like most of them just aren't thinking about it. They're just like, oh, it's a lid on it. It's good. It sits flat on my table. Hello. Have a good night. Thank you. Happy customer. No spilt soup. You're welcome. Three restaurants educated today. As much of an asshole it sounds like. It's the truth. It ain't about a mess in my bag. It's about... I felt bad. Like, when I pulled up on this guy's house, I'm telling you, like, I was admiring the whole sidewalk around his house. He had pristine and clean. His driveway, his porch. And I hand him his bag of 4 or 5 foes soup. And it just spills. Huge puddle all over his clean porch. Felt bad for the guy. Not only did he not get his food... His porch, I should have just not even put it on his porch. She just left him delivery back, took it back to the restaurant. Assuming he wants a refund. I assumed he wants a refund and whatever food he could salvage out of the bag. Which he did take it in, so it's probably what he did. There was all this stuff in there. It was just mostly soup. That mostly spilt all over his porch. Like 2 feet of a puddle. So that is when I decided, like, you know what, I ain't going to talk about this anymore, I'm going to do something about it. I'm going to be the guy to start telling restaurants. It's, a lot of people don't like to be confrontational. Fuck that, I don't mind being confrontational, I'm from the East Coast. I don't like it either, but when it's necessary, I do not mind at all. I'm a Gemini. I go from timid and non-confrontational to just blunt and shit, raw. 100, feel me? Someone gotta do it. 12:25 in the bank. Heading to gas.